Hello, my name is Gazi Huri. I am Associate Professor at Hacettepe University Orthopaedy and Traumatology Department in Ankara, Turkey. I am also the board member of Orthopaedy Education Group of E4s. My subspecialty is sports injuries, shoulder disorders and their treatments. In addition to my subspecialty, I am also active member in several international societies and also interested in orthopedic and traumatology education. Could you describe us your published study about the comparison of cadaver versus simulator-based arthroscopic training in shoulder surgery? Yes, for sure, of course. This is the study, the first study one to compare VR simulators with cadavers for surgical education in an objective manner while using qualitative and quantitative data. The aim of our study was to find out if using cadaver dissection is still the golden standard for surgical training or using the medical simulators in surgery could replace cadaver training and dissection. The study is conducted during the European Orthopaedics and Traumatology Education Platform accredited Shoulder Club International Cadaver Course, including orthopaedics trainees throughout the world. The participants were randomly divided into two groups to be trained with the simulators as the group 1 and on cadavers as the group 2, and the whole groups followed by a test performed on shoulder arthroscopy simulators. The results show that course completion was 20% quicker and cartilage damage was 30% less when students trained via simulation. In the case of Shoulder Club International Cadaver Course, the simulators provided trainees with visual feedback on damage caused to shoulder cartilage. Trainees were therefore more aware and able to adjust and improve their techniques accordingly. It's obvious that precautions taken for the COVID-19 pandemic would last for a long time. These circumstances highlight the importance of less crowded, individualized educational models in the medical field. So, as the conclusion of my study, our study, simulation training in a post-COVID future, virtual reality simulators can be considered as one of the best solutions. Thank you very much for your attention.